stories told a century old of the interurban life that served the Fraser Valley folks and delivered them on time.
The wave's finally coming.
The electric railway line. The interurban line. Manufactured by St. Louis cars, she was brought upon the scene. She was number 12 and 25 in 1913.
That's 100 years.
I know she did her best in the growing restless west.
Here she comes.
Day on day.
She's doing good.
Hi, how are you? Come on.
She ran the trail of the steel rail across the growing land. She was strong and proud and running down to the job at hand.
And so she did it well. And so she did it well. Then came her fate in 58 when they wanted her no more.
Here she comes. Railway station, Fraser Valley Heritage Railway inaugural trip from Cloverdale to Sullivan and back.
Special paradise of a once and future time. Right now you can climb aboard my history today. With a poem and no gear and gone, you've never lost their way.
And brought her
back to stay. Listen as they say.